Dear viewers, wishing you all a happy Janmashtami. In this video, let's understand the true meaning and significance of Janmashtami and what was the message given by Lord Krishna to the whole world. Yada yada hi dharmasya glani bhavati bharata abhutyanam dharmasya tadatmanam shijamayam paritranam saduna vinashaya cha drushkritam dharmasthapanarthaya sambhavamami yuge yuge. This was what Lord Krishna's message to us. Whenever, O descendant of Bharata, there is decline of dharma and rise of adharma, then I body myself forth for the protection of the good, for the destruction of the wicked, and for the establishment of dharma, I come into being in every age. As said in Bhagavad Gita chapter 4:7, whenever there is decay of righteousness, O Bharata, and a rise of unrighteousness, then I manifest myself, says Lord Krishna. Lord Krishna steps forward, his golden helmet shine, minarets of palace aglow with high, perfumes pervade the apartment of ocean. All praise thee, O Lord, in the chariot of fire. Golden bow in hand, golden arrows in golden quiver, all pure like gold, distant cries faint like a dream. All souls are dreaming a salutation. He walks on the sea, leaving his chariot behind, because the path is in storm and he reached me. Reference Bhagavad Gita Mahabharatam. I hope that we all go through the path of righteousness without getting worried about the result. Only choose the path of righteousness, because action is something which we can do. Results, Lord Krishna would definitely will help us. Good deeds definitely leads to good results. So do not worry about the results. Just follow on the good deeds. Jai Shri Krishna. And if you haven't subscribed to my channel, please do subscribe Papiya Vlogs on YouTube. And if you like my video, give it a like and share with your friends and family. Thank you.